Good day to audience around the world. Welcome to Professional 易经风水 TV Station 维新 TV Station. Today is Monday, February 17th, 2020, and it's now 11:30 p.m. in Taiwan. This is Fiona 张新芳. As the global struggles to fight against the 2019 novel coronavirus, Grandmaster 混元禅师, following the holy revelation of Wang Chan Lao Zu, has been administrating Gengzi Year Ritual for the elimination of disasters and epidemics at the heavenly altar of Xianfu's temple for seizing the plague. Wang Chan Lao Zu reveals different orders according to daily changes of the epidemic. The orders are accompanied by Grandmaster 混元禅师 at the heavenly altar.All the branch temples and Weixin Shenjiao Merit Foundation are leading virtuous fellows to recite the scriptures. Believers of folk beliefs are also invited to join the scripture recitation event, which aims to accumulate 4.8 million times of recitation of the heavenly virtuous scripture of immortal Master Gui Gu.By doing so, we wish the Jade Emperor, Wang Chan Lao Zu, and all the deities bless the world with safety.
As the outbreak of Wuhan novel coronavirus spread across the globe, Chan Jishan Weixin Shenjiao commenced Gengzi Year Ritual for the elimination of disasters and epidemics at Headquarters Heavenly Altar.All the merits of offering 10,000 of candles of longevity and 10 million times of chanting the heavenly virtue scripture of immortal Master Gui Gu from Weixin disciples and followers were transferred to the karma creditors of these deceased. We sincerely pray for the mercy of heaven and the blessings from Buddhas and deities to resolve grievances and to eliminate disasters and epidemics.During the 36-day ritual, the chanting masters of Weixin Shenjiao Chanting College piously offer various kinds of scripture and sutra chanting. The Weixin fellows who offer the candles of longevity also come to worship at heavenly altar to recite the praying statement with sincerity and compassion for the blessings from the Buddhas and deities to eliminate epidemics. Every morning of the ritual,Grandmaster 混元禅师would elucidate the reasons of holding this ritual to the disciples. The instructions of Grandmaster 混元禅师on February 10th are as follows.
今日今时、时时刻刻都有天灾，时时都有天瘟，所以王禅老祖在空界光降。啊，就这开启蓝天门，开启蓝天恭迎啊，各位的指导菩萨、诸天圣神啊，从蓝天而来啊，共同来保护这块地球，啊，是安危啊，这个到现在来。最严重的就是到101件的庚子年天瘟，啊，武汉，啊，这个肺炎，这个非常严重的，啊，所以王禅老祖又祷教慈航，祷教慈航就以。在乙未年所传的《鬼谷先师天德经》这部经的功德，集合啊，从蓝天下来的所有贤士同修啊，你们用《天德经》的经宝啊，来回向，啊，来解冤释结，明年两月解冤释结。啊，到现在今天第五天了，这五天来虽然是风声鹤唳啊，但是疫情稳下来了，天温稳下来了啊，我们要感恩王禅老祖的慈悲，所以老祖在今天的凌晨 指示视线给我们看，给我看了，在整个长吉山仙佛寺，它的大地都铺满的竹子叶，啊，叠个叶，啊，叠个叶，竹叶，竹叶就是竹个叶，啊，叶已经掉在大地上了，啊，竹子还是一直在挺着顶天，啊，所以竹叶兼修，竹继续升华。叶，啊，这个叶报开始铺满，落下来要化为肥料了，啊，所以这个在勉励我们大家的努力，每天的诵经务必要达到480万部，这是足。紫竹林，啊，观世音菩萨来共同来护持，所以在2月19日务必要达到480万部，这个天温就在这一节就解除了，啊，所以我们大家的努力，啊，大家都有很大的功德。那么我们第八天开始，我们就要建设西方极乐净土。这7天，我们下午啊恭诵啊药师经，啊，那第八天后就要恭诵佛说大阿弥陀经，啊，以往生的。可以以仰仗王禅老祖的天威慈悲牵引加持，啊，建设自性的西方极乐世界佛净土，啊，还没受到劫难的，我们的灵魂意识守护神也要知道西方极乐世界的净土是我们未来的皈依的地方，啊，那是圆满的。
We wish all of our Weixin fellow cultivators and virtuous followers collectively and diligently chant the heavenly virtue scripture of Immortal Master Gui Gu in order to transfer the merits of scripture chanting to eliminate disasters and epidemics. Weixin News, Headquarters, Xianfosi Temple.
Abbots of branch temples of Changjishan Weixin Shenjiao, following the instructions of Wangchan Laozu and Grand Master Hunyuan Chanshi, were back to the heavenly altar of headquarters, Xianfosi Temple. They piously brought back the Buddha calligraphy to their temple or classrooms for enshrinement and held the rite for eliminating the disaster and creating the pure land. Grand Master Hunyuan Chanshi also said,The word Buddha embodies pure land. Buddha is pure land. The pure land is Buddha. With the empowerment of Buddha, we hope Taiwan may pull through the 2019 coronavirus plague safely. Let's watch more details.
庚子夜，禅机山维新圣教 started the ritual for disaster elimination on the 13th day of the first lunar month at Heavenly Altar.Founder of Weixin Shenjiao, Grandmaster Huiyuan Chanshi, chanting mantra while writing the calligraphy Buddha, piously invited the 33 Heavenly King of Southern Heaven, the Great Jade Emperor, Taiwan Zushi, the Dreipan Golden Mother, Guanyin Bodhisattva, Medicine Buddha, Sakyamuni Buddha, Amitabha Buddha, Taijitian 72 Heavenly Masters, 500 Arhats, all Heavenly Sages, Deities, Buddhas, and Bodhisattvas, radiantly arrived at the altar.Together turn the Dharma wheel for the elimination of disasters and epidemics. The word Buddha embodies pure land. A Buddha word symbolizes one pure land for transcending the spirits of the epidemics. Every branch temple and classroom of Changjishan Weixin Shenjiao were back to headquarters Xianfosi Temple to bring back the Buddha calligraphy to their temple or classrooms for enshrinement, and held the rite for eliminating the disaster and creating the pure land on the 15th day of the first lunar month with delicacy, flowers, and fruits. Sincerely pray to all merciful heavenly sages, deities, Buddhas, and Bodhisattvas. May the Buddha's light shine universally. Bless the residents in the neighbors with safety, disaster, and epidemics elimination. Each and every branch temple follow the rite to venerate the calligraphy Buddha for pure land cultivation. In the meanwhile, branch temples also invited virtuous fellows and believers to recite the heavenly virtual scripture of immortal master Gui Gu. We will try our best to collectively chant 4.8 million times of the scripture to complete the Dhamma mission and the merits of scripture chanting Parinamana to Karma Creditor for resolve grievances and eliminating disasters. We further sincerely pray to the merciful Lord of Heaven, all Buddhas, to bless sentient beings to dispel their disasters and elimination of epidemics. Weixin News Summary Report.
Take a break. We will come back soon. Next, we're showing you the footage of Changjishan Weixin Shenjiao Gengzi Year light offering and enshrining ritual of the Heavenly Lord Holy Seat for bestowing the blessings, which was an event held at every branch temple on the 15th day of the first lunar month.
Each branch temple of Changjishan Weixin Shenjiao held the Gengzi Year light offering and enshrining ritual of the Heavenly Lord Holy Seat for bestowing the blessings on January 8th, placed the seat of the Gengzi Year Taisui Lu Mi and the Heavenly Lord, hope the people in the local district will be safe and the followers could achieve holy prayerful. Virtuous fellows led by their abbot's masters, preparing the incense, flowers, fruit, candy, peach shaped bomb and noodles for longevity, red sticky rice bowls and spirit money, lighting the incense and sincerely invite Jade Emperor Wang Chuan Lao Tzu, Lu Mi, the Taisui of Gengzi Year, and all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas radiantly arrive at the altar, blessing good weather for crops, the country prosperous, the people at peace. Everyone unholding and chanting the heavenly virtual scripture of immortal master Gui Gu and Wang Chuan Lao Tzu profound scripture made an offering, also lighting up the luminous light to eliminate cataclysm and pray for the bright future.
Weixin News. Changjishan Tianyi Branch Temple launched its anniversary ritual on February 12th. They piously recited Weixin Shenjiao scriptures to express gratitude to the protection of the deities and Buddha and prayed for the safety of the neighborhood, a harmonious state for Taiwan and peaceful world.
Changjishan Weixin Shenjiao Tianyi Branch Temple commenced the anniversary ritual on 12th of February. Weixin Shenjiao Chanting College held the altar. Abbot Master Yuan Dao led the All Wear Chief Fellows to invite holy gods to arrive the altar. They chanted and prepared flowers and fruits for Dharma offering. They prayed to Buddha for delivering the light of sympathy, protecting our territory and having a peaceful country and society.Especially we pray for the elimination of the epidemic. Weixin Shenjiao Grandmaster Hun Yuan Canshi came to the ritual. He burned incense and worshipped the gods and Buddha, praying for removing the epidemic situation and other disasters. Grandmaster instructed the virtuous fellows.
在大陆武汉发生的天瘟疫情，这个疫情是五千年来首度最大的疫情。我请示老祖师尊即天一神龙大帝开示，就是众生的业力累积的结果啊，不止三世因果，那因因果果，果果因因所发生的灵魂界啊的报复，恩怨情仇的报复啊，在现在中国在经济最盛世。生活最富裕的时候开始啊，这些瘟神开始就找冤亲债主，有冤报冤，有仇报仇，有恩报恩，报恩是给我们平安，报仇给我们烦恼啊，有业报业给我们全部大家共业烦恼。所以王禅老祖师尊的慈悲交代我们要在仙佛寺天坛总坛深坛，从1月13日开始到2月19日要深坛恭送鬼谷先师天德经天公经啊，480万部做功德来回向，才能够啊，解冤释结。所以我们谨遵老祖师尊的开示，再怎么样为了人类的和平平安，我们务必要达到上天给我们的天命。
Grandmaster showed us the karma of epidemic and the way to resolve the grievance is to use canon treasure merits to perform Dharma returning. The epidemic can then be under control. He encouraged all fellows to have virtuous practice and keep chanting the heavenly virtual scripture. We have to collaborate to finish our heavenly mission, eliminate disaster and epidemic forever. Weixin News, Tianyi Branch Temple reports.
Take a break. We will come back soon. Chanjishan Wei Xin Sheng Jiao Miaoli Branch Temple has been accomplished officially. On February 9th, the enshrinement and establishment ritual was held. The branch temple is located at Gongguan Township, Miaoli County, which is where Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi met his respectful teacher, Mr. Qiu Zhitang, who led him to see the wisdom of feng shui. Today, Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi has returned to one of his Dharma roots, Gongguan Township, Miaoli County, and established a new branch temple. All the attended virtuous fellows were deeply touched by such magnificent atmosphere. Now, let's take a look.
禅机山 维新圣教 Miaoli Branch Temple, eventually enshrinement and establishment ritual at noon on the 9th. Under the guidance of 维新圣教 Grand Master 文元禅师, Branch Temple hosts Master Yuan Yi, 维新 lecturers, masters, directors, of Weixin Shengjiao Marriage Foundation, and the virtuous pharaohs piously invited Wang Chan Lao Zhu to radiantly descend upon the branch temple, bestow peace, wellness, and prosperity to the territory under his protection. Upon his arrival in the morning, Grandmaster was cordially welcomed by virtuous pharaohs of Miaoli Branch Temple. After some chit-chat and rest, Grandmaster, together with Branch Temple host Master Yuan Yi, distinguished guests and virtuous pharaohs, initiated the ceremony with the furnace setting ritual. Before the furnace was set in front of the golden statue of Lao Zhu, joss pepper was burned in the furnace, and incense ash was added into the furnace as the fire grew bigger. Shortly after, directors of the Marriage Foundation unveiled Weixin manhole together with Weixin masters, while virtuous pharaohs congratulated with loud applause. Grandmaster then led all attendees to burn incense, piously inviting Qiu Zhitang Zhushi, ancestral spirits of 15,615 Chinese families, ancestors of the Lings, temple dynasties, and Buddhas, that govern the area to radiantly descend upon Miaoli Branch Temple, where offerings including fresh flowers, fruit, tea, and treasures were devoutly prepared. Grandmaster and Master Yuan Yi jointly unveiled the Miaoli Branch Temple, marking the official completion of the venue as a new addition to Wei Xin Sheng Jiao's vast endeavor in turning the Dharma wheel to disseminate Dharma for the benefits of all sentient beings. Grandmaster's instructions are as follows.
首先恭喜各位台湾平安，好过年，大家平安。 大家福慧增长，恭喜各位，阿弥陀佛。今天庚子年1月16号，还有我们尊天的法子在苗栗啊，终于成立了道场了。 这是天命，天意，更是苗栗地区的福报。由维新圣教、义经大学、严义法师林俊伟，在公馆努力了10多年。 而且由我们的邓贤士布施提供教室给我们在这里养贤蓄才，正明育德，高尚其志，天下太平。一路走来，虽然很辛苦，但是也有这个福报。 所以我们在这里首先要感恩的苗栗公馆教室的邓贤士以及各位贤士同修你们的共同护持，还有今天的苗栗道场。苗栗道场这个宝地是由公馆乡长谢桂林他的提供借我们在这里使用十年，在这里转法轮，我们在这里也感恩
Yeses, Masters, Directors, Dhamma sponsors all congratulated on the opening of Miaoli Branch Temple. Master Yun Yi especially acknowledged the Deng couple of the ninth class for their selfless devotion. They have been with Miaoli classroom since the beginning of the completion of Miaoli Branch Temple today. Weixin News, Miaoli Branch Temple.
At the end of today's Weixin News, we would like to invite our audiences to pray for the world with us. May the Jade Emperor forgive the guilt and karma of the sentient beings. May the plague subside soon. May the world free of epidemics and health comes to mankind. Thank you for tuning in today. Please stay tuned at 11:30 p.m. on every Monday and 11:30 in the morning and 4 o'clock in the afternoon on every Tuesday for every week's Weixin News on Weixin TV. Wang Chan Lao Zu bless you. World peace. See you next week.